Okay, here we go with day number six, bouncing the magic ball. Now this is a great exercise for building up internal energy. The monks used to practice one 15, 20, 30 minutes every single day. Follow me, it's very simple, but you'll get a lot of rewards from this movement. Feet, parallel position. Now we're gonna turn to our right, raising the right hand, and then lifting that left toe off the ground slightly, then coming down and turning to the left. Now pointing the right toe, lifting it off the ground slightly, and repeating each movement. And if you don't feel like lifting the foot, just point the toe. If you have a little balance problem, just point the toe to improve your balance. This is a great movement to improve balance also, beside increasing internal energy. Now you get the idea why I call it the pliability and softness of a child. Being able to learn to control the body. Once you learn to control the body, you learn to control the mind. Many people have that backwards. They learn to try to learn to control the mind, but it's very difficult. But once you learn to control the body, because every single cell has a little DNA, a replica of you, and it communicates with you, whether you realize it or not. And once you learn to control the body, you're learning to control all these individual cells, then it's much easier to control the mind. All right, I could do that all day long. That's movement number six, and I hope you enjoyed that half as much as I did.